This is what happens when nature messes with humans. They have nothing to fear until they have a reason to fear. I didn't give him a reason to fear. I'm just showing what's happened afterwards.